invented by.
I am CEO and president. Arnav is CFO and slash CMO. Rithik is COO. Enzo is VP of product design. And Srini is VP of sales.
Our group is trying to fix the problem of drunken drivers who wants 8,000 people a year passing away from crashes due to drunk driving. We definitely don't, so let us fix it.
The number of police reported drowsy driving crashes are about 100,000. 60% of adults have driven while drowsy, and 52% of them have been injured, as well as 8,000 dead.
Our business concept. We all want less deaths, right? Our Save the Art device shall provide a solution. We call it the Inventive Eye. It's the best solution around. The way it works is that this camera emits an infrared light that bounces off the cornea, the shiny surface of your eye, and back to the camera. So that means your eye is open. If the camera does not see the reflection, that means your eye is closed. And if the camera doesn't see the reflection for more than 2 seconds, it'll start beeping. It'll help keep drowsy drivers safe on the road.
So our product, as mentioned before, is a camera capable of detecting if the eye is closed or not. If a blink lasts for approximately 2 seconds, it means that the person is very most likely very drowsy. Our company is the most capable for the job because its workers have qualifications in optics and have accomplished many things. Our invention is a fairly low cost. It costs $30 to make each device, but since we need to make a profit, we should sell for $65. A small price to pay for us to save several thousand lives. Our company has already patented this device to prevent other companies from stealing our idea.
Currently, this problem of drowsy driving is not being solved, mostly because people aren't realizing the effect of drowsy driving. So we shall take advantage and hold the market, and the only one who will sell a device, even though that is illegal. This will rake in a lot